Kunitz gave it across. Malkin there. Over to Kessel again. Kessel with a shot. Couldn't get it through. Now along with it is Kunitz. Kunitz able to play it along the blue line. Kept it alive. Here's Kessel again. Moving on in. He scored!
Matt Niskanen overextends on this one, going after Kunitz. Kunitz controls the puck, and Beagle bites on it as well. Both players come up high. Look at the time and space for Phil Kessel. No communication. The penalty kill for Washington all series long has been exemplary, except in this situation. Niskanen and Beagle, no communication. Kessel to the back of the net.
Incredible patience here by a pure goal scorer.
Now Bonino again. At the net front is Hagelin, given to the outside for a shot. Score!
Incredible puck movement. Retrievals of pucks. So important on a power play. The quick shot and the redirect by Carl Hagelin. The shot from Olimata, and the Penguins now with a 3-0 lead.
Pittsburgh was 1-for-16 on the power play coming into this game six. They've just scored back-to-back power play goals with Brooks Orpik sitting in the box and Carl Alzner staple of the bench because of an injury. They took advantage of their great opportunity.